Mariam Jamal, congratulations, great win here in Bozen. You are a 1,500 meter runner. Did you expect to win a 5 kilometers run?
For sure, my shape is not bad. And when you come from 1500, it's not easy to run 5000. But I train hard, and it's okay, I'm happy with this one.
500 meters to go when you were head to head with Cerono. What were you thinking in this moment?
I know her, I beat easy, and I follow her. Last 300, I start my finishing.
This was your first time here in Bozen. How do you like the race?
Yeah, it's very nice, and the weather also is perfect. It's not cold, and it's nice.